Traveling with a toddler is the only feeling that feels like you have traveled with stolen goods or smuggled drugs. You are always anxious, even before they could even throw tantrums. And as nervous as Zola Nombona was to travel with her son for the first time, she really did meet her match when her son brought her to tears. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. I almost had a breakdown at the airport. I had to literally look up to keep my tears from falling. So Sebelihle was willing. He was greeting everyone, running all over the place and didn't want me to hold him. Xa ndifuna ukumbeleka, he started screaming and threw a major tantrum. Guys, he was so loud, people were staring at me. I took a deep breath, said a little prayer and in a stern voice I said, Sebelihle, stop it. Then he cooperated and I managed, she said. I personally think people who do that on their own are very bold because kids at that age are very unpredictable. How do you do it, T-Squad? Do leave your comments down below and I love you.